Hello everyone! In this video, we are going to get to know this character. It sounds Guo and means nation, country. Now, what you are seeing is the traditional writing. In my previous video, we already knew the simplified writing of this character. First, let's see how to write this character. Then, how to remember this character? Please let me explain the meaning of each part of this character. Inside Guo, we see the character Huo. This character sounds Huo. Perhaps you are confused now, as we know that Huo means maybe, perhaps, or. That's the meaning of this character, Huo. Actually, this is not its original meaning. In the character Huo, we can see the character Ge. This character, Ge. Ge is a type of weapon. And another character we can see, like a squirrel or maybe see cow. We can see in this Huo, this character. And this part represents the border of a country. So at a certain time in history, Huo means an occupied land protected by military force. The weapon represents the military force. Then Huo itself means a country. But as time went by, another border, the outside, another border was added. Then we get this character, this traditional writing character. Guo, that means country or nation. Hope this video will help you remember the traditional writing of Guo, which means nation or country. Thanks for watching. I will see you soon.